So begin to find a comfortable posture, whether it's lying down or seated. Maybe an eye pillow or a bolster from beneath your knees. And begin to quiet your mind. Relax your face. And your jaw. Release your tongue from the roof of your mouth. Release your shoulders. Just let them hang or sink into the earth. And as you breathe, feel your belly button sinking down towards your spine. Relax your hips. And your thighs. Release your calves. And just let your feet fall as they will. And once you've slowed your breathing down and are in a comfortable position, begin to envision the sounds of the ocean. Listening to the ebb and flow of the waves as they break on the shore. Listen to the sound, the palm trees swaying in the breeze. And envision the water, whether it's the Caribbean, the Black Sea, a mirage in the desert, wherever in the world it may be. And enjoy whatever color that resonates with you. Maybe it's a turquoise blue or black. Maybe think of something in purple, navy. And really quiet your mind. So think of the color red, maybe red cherries, bricks on a building, and take a moment to enjoy the color red. And the red changes to orange. Maybe the sunrise or sunset. Maybe a juicy mandarin that you can open and peel layer by layer. And now envision the blue sky. Whatever color sky that you like. See the clouds, some billowy cumulus. Just watch as they float by. Maybe envision lying on a cloud, just floating, being. And let the orange become yellow. Whatever color yellow resonates with you, just let it be calming, soothing, soft, and enjoy yellow. And the yellow mixes with blue. Shades of indigo or violet. Maybe that of a beautiful gemstone. And take a moment to enjoy violet and indigo together. And now envision the color green, beautiful emeralds, British racing green, chartreuse, lime, whatever you're feeling right now. During this Corona COVID-19, just try to relax. Enjoy time spending it with your families or friends, that of the family we choose. And envision a white light, maybe that of a dove. Or a pigeon, it's a little off color. And now take a few moments just to be. If your mind begins to drift, concentrate on your breath. Maybe making your exhales a bit deeper than your inhales. Remember, you can return to this place anytime that you need. Just take a few moments, sit or stand, lie down, wherever you are, the bed. The chair. Slowly begin to wiggle your fingers and your toes. Bring in your senses to the spot that's making you aware at the very moment, being present. Nothing else matters but you. When you're ready, either roll to your right side using your arm as a pillow or staying seated, lying down, whatever works. Just honoring your body at the moment and what your needs are. And come to a seated posture, no matter where you're sitting. And sit up nice and tall. Extend the crown of your head towards the heavens. And slowly, if you're able, roll your head. Otherwise, just look up and down or right to left. And if you're doing circles, reverse direction. Now let your head be still and gaze over or leave your eyes closed to the right and twist slightly in the chair and breathe. Take three breaths at your own breath. Return to center. Place your right hand to your left knee. Your left arm is out behind you. And gaze out over your left shoulder or just to the left in general. Float your eyes. Roll your shoulders back. And forward. And back. Shrug your shoulders up towards your ears. And release down. Again, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, Now separate your legs, place your hands on your knees, your thighs, your hips, or your rib cage, and just slowly roll, rotating forward and back. And if any time you need to take a break, feel free. Now reverse direction. And come sit nice and straight again, your crown towards the ceiling. Inhale, bring your shoulders back, gaze upper back. Exhale, drop your head round your spine. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. And take another moment just to be. Bring your index finger and thumb together in a hand mudra. And take a moment just to honor you during this worldwide time of tragedy, illness, losing friends, family, and pets, babies. Just envision another place on the earth, the world, out in space, Mars, Venus, Jupiter, or anywhere in the constellation, or the moon. May these feelings of peace and contentment stay with you throughout your morning and throughout your week. And any intentions, remember them in your heart and put them out there. May these feelings, peace, and contentment stay with you always. Namaste.